The first topic in this is assign classification using batch mode. With this version, we have the ability to assign classifications to features. So each feature can belong to different classifications, let maybe KPC points or different zones within the part, zone one, zone two, or right side, the top, the window. In this example that you see there, we could create something called a rear door, the front door points, and all the points around the window. We could create three classifications. Then we'll get to the benefits of why, what are the benefits of having classifications. The ability to batch assign or select a bunch of features and assign classifications is the first enhancement that we're going to go through. So I'm going to follow the process of showing the slide, going to the software and showing how it's done, and coming back to the slide. So I'm going to jump into the software, launch the software, the QDM Analyst version 8.1. And let's start with, this is the first time we're opening. I'll start with how to create like a quick template, and then we'll go from there. So I'm going to start, and let's say we open a start model, which is basically a template with a blank template with all the settings and the banner. Going step one, I'm going to import the CAD data. Step two, I'm going to import the measurement data. Auto scale and auto window. That basically brings all the data and lays them right on the 3D CAD part. It's kind of a blob of charts right now because we haven't done any type of layout or anything. So at this time, all we have is two pages. One is what we call an index page, which is basically a graphical table of contents of which page numbers, where you have the data for each one of these points, and the graph page, which is basically all my charts. This is, again, this is not laid out yet. So this is what we call a base template, or just the data loaded into the CAD and the inspection data loaded into the system. So to assign classification, I'm going to kind of rotate this part. It's a 3D view, so I'm going to rotate the part a little bit so that I can get like a front view of how I can get different zones. I am going to use my edit chart page window. I'm going to section this into three zones, the front, the rear, and all the points around the window. So initially when I do show all charts, I do see there's a column for classification, and all my classifications currently belong to a general classification. If you look at the last but one column here, all my classification for my points belong to one classification general. So I'm going to clear this chart list. I'm going to add from graphics. I'm going to pick all my points around the front of the door, and so that picks all these points. I'm going to close this. That puts them on the list. I'm going to go to advanced. There is a button now for classification, and I can assign a new classification, and I'm going to call this classification the front. Apply. So now I have assigned all these points, and now the classification for all these points say front, and this could be KPC or any other type of classification that you would need. I'm going to do the same thing quickly for the other two sections. I'm going to clear the chart list, add from graphics. I'm going to do a window around all my points on the back of the part or the rear of the door, and I'm going to assign a classification called rear. Going to do the same for charts, clear my chart list, add from graphics, do a window around all my points on the top, and create a classification for my points around the window, and call that window. So now when I go to charts and add all shown charts, I see a set of points which belong to the window classification. If I just scroll down, I see a set of points that belong to the front classification and a set of points that belong to the rear classification. So it's very easy to assign classification to each one of those points. And the classification, so for example, let me just separate out one chart so that we can see this particular chart belongs to the window classification. So it's very easy to create classifications and highlight them here. There is also an option for, right now it's showing the three classifications that's created. There's a classification manager under edit called feature classification, where the window, let's say I want to highlight all my features that belong to the window. I can assign a color to that so that it's very, very easily you can pick out the charts that belong to that particular classification, and I could okay that. And all my charts which belong to the window classification now will be highlighted with that color. So it's kind of easy when the chart is fully laid out and the template's completed, it's very easy to pick out the points. But still, we haven't created the complete template yet. All we have done is just assign classification using batch mode. So I'm gonna stop here and jump back to the PowerPoint.